the people that are in my agreement have always been supporting me before I even decided to get the agreement. I have two of my closest friends. One is a former executive director of Hope Community Resources, and one is a big disability advocate.